people of Earth.
My name is Mike Spies. I have been at Atlas for 4.5 years. I have a wonderful family. I have 3 adult children, 1 still in college. My daughter has just recently given me my first grandchild. My son is moving to Florida after just graduating college, looking to start his career down there. I have a wonderful wife, recently married. Be our first anniversary this July. Both of us musicians. We've performed together since we were 12 years old. Why I get up every day, what drives me here at Atlas is just, I love what I do. I love working with not in the hospitals, the people I work with in the office, the nurses that I work with every day that I've developed some wonderful relationships with. I know that at the end of the day, you know, when I go to sleep at night, it's not just words. I truly believe that, you know, what we do, what we're providing, they're the best. And that drives me every day. Outside of work, I've got a lot of hobbies. As I mentioned, my wife and I are musicians, and I lead a praise band at our church. I've been doing that for 8 years now, and that consumes a lot of time. But as far as like having a hobby other than music, I love to fish. I love it, and I don't get enough time to do it anymore. You know, my son has grown and my kids are grown. I do have a grandson, and he's gonna learn how to fish, and I'm gonna pass that on to him, looking to start that very soon. What else would I want people to know about me? I'm a genuinely happy person. I really like what I do. I love my life. You know, we all have trials and tribulations, but one thing I learned early on in college is that we all choose our own behaviors. And I learned early on, I want to choose to be happy. And it's not a decision anymore. I genuinely am just happy. And I want people to know that. I want my hospitals to know that there's integrity here, there's honesty and ability to deliver on what I promise. It's important to me in the chain of patient care that there's a nurse that knows what he or she is doing. And then when that nurse needs to be compliant, that nurse is compliant and can start the day that I say that that nurse can start. We screen our nurses well. And I truly believe too that if you're a great facility, I want our nurses to know that. So, you know, we'd love them to come work for you.